but not Ferdinand. He liked to just sit quietly and smell the flowers.